Welcome JKTV to the first episode of Plata to MLS All-Star. And what this series will be all about is that we're going to send Joao Plata, the striker there, to the MLS All-Star game by scoring as many goals as we can. And this series will end probably when we have reached 100 goals and we will like see how many games it took us. And maybe if you want to join me in on this series, you can, like, when I've reached 100 goals in so many games, you can show me how many goals you have scored in how many games you have played with him, so we can get Plata to the MLS All-Star. But as you can see, I just wanted to try out the MLS League while I'm at it, so here's the team. And I will be playing quick matches to ease it up for Plata, so let's get into the four games we played. So each episode will contain of four games. And the first game we come up against a pretty nice looking hybrid, even though it's very simple. It's a nice change to see something else in a BPL sweat team, even though we maybe don't expect that in quick or single matches. But anyway, Salah will make it 1-0 in the 90th minute with a nice placed shot in the far corner to make it 1-0 to him. And it would get worse because he will send a cross in. My defenders would be fucked up. I mean, what the fuck was Bessler doing trying to head to the back of this old net or something? I don't know what the fuck he was doing, but Syria gets ahead of that and he tries another cross, but this time it dips down on Frey, and I question the goalkeeping from Julio Cesar there. But we will end with ending this game with 3-0, and no one scored for me, which means that Plata didn't score. And the second game, we come up against another pretty nice looking hybrid. I mean, it's Liga BMX Bakumator or what the league is called, and the Bundesliga Silver Squadder. So it's pretty nice, but we will get a good start. But this time it's Oparo with the head, because Plata is like 155 centimeters, so he's not going to be in the penalty box. So Oparo hits the ball in, but he wanted to get back with another, with one of his own headers. And I don't know what Schwab was doing with his body, but somehow he got some swing and the header was like unstoppable in some way. And then Bessler's defending got even worse, because yeah, Maxim should never be able to get past Bessler, but he did and put it away. And since Maxim were going to get the lucky bounces with him, we need to cut him out, and he got the penalty and he scored on it. So 3-1, and not looking bright for us. But we're going to have a bright spot, because Chavez will make a heel flick pass to Platata. And he will score his first goal of the series. So right now, with this goal to game ratio, we will be ended in 200 games. So we are not hopefully going to be that long of a series, hopefully. 200 games is a lot. But we will end this game with a loss, so that's pretty good result, right? No, but right now the wins is not the most important. And talking about PPL sweats, why am I going up against this kind of team? How am I going to score with Plata against Czech? It's going to be fucking horrendous trying to score with Platata. But yeah, right now it's not really about the winning and losing. We're more wanting to just get Platata to MLS All-Star, as Aguero scores it. But we are going to be proven wrong. David Luiz with a good clearance, a perfect clearance to Platata, and he would score on Sheck. It's a miracle on the football field. It's a miracle. Can we get a draw? Can we get it to overtime? Extra time? No. We can't, because Sterling went around down the wing and Oparo don't know how to fucking mark. And a great finish by Con Aguero. We're gonna give him that, because that was a great finish. But still, that defending is absolutely horrendous, and we will lose another game, since it was a BPL sweat team with a lot of good players. I don't really find this loss that hard to take. And yeah, 2-3 legends on the top, and we have checking nets. But since we've proved that Platata could score last game, will he do it again? Of course he will. He will go through and he will put it into the back of the net with his foot. Great finish, Platata. So yeah, hopefully you believe we're going to win. You are going to be proven wrong, because a cross to Prespo, and he will jump over some defender and then and over the top to Wea, and he will put it into the back of the net in about 4 minutes, and then the game is over and we lose 2-1. Perfect. So four losses in the first episode, even though I said just a second ago it doesn't mean too much, or past losses. We are going to get goals with Platata. But this is the first episode. I really hope you enjoyed. Hopefully you join in on this. Maybe do this by yourself. And then, as I said, when I reach 100, you can show me how many goals you have gotten and such things. So don't forget to subscribe. And other than that, I would like to say bye.